This is the American Life League Report. I'm Michael Hitchborn. You've heard of beer goggles, right? How about pill goggles? A scientific study coming out of London suggests that the pill may be able to distort a woman's attraction to a man. According to researchers at the University of Liverpool in England, oral contraceptives can disrupt a woman's natural ability to select the perfect mate. The report is based on earlier studies of the major histocompatibility complex, or MHC, which is subtly detected through the sense of smell. You know the old saying, opposites attract? Well, genetically, this tends to be the case. Women are naturally attracted to men whose MHC genes complement their own. However, oral contraceptives alter a woman's perception, causing her to be attracted to men with non-complementary MHC. The study, which consisted of about 100 women smelling the unwashed t-shirts of 100 men, explains that part of what attracts a woman to a man is his scent. MHC controls body odor through the immune system's interaction with bacteria on the skin, and the common belief is that women are attracted to men who possess complementary MHC so as to produce children with stronger immune systems. However, once a woman starts taking birth control pills, less desirable men suddenly become more appealing. In other words, she just put on the pill goggles. Dr. Craig Roberts, who led the study, said, "We found that the preferences of women having gone from the pill shifted toward genetic similarity. The findings suggest that it is specifically the hormonal levels within the pill that produce this effect. Not only could MHC similarity in couples lead to infertility problems, but it could ultimately lead to the breakdown of relationships when women stop using the contraceptive pill." As if women really needed any other reason to stay as far away from the pill as possible, not only does the pill kill babies and cause serious health problems, but it could lead to doomed relationships as well. For American Life League, I'm Michael Hitchborn.